friend, now that we have some fun tonight, let's get to wrap up the memory board. Yeah.
Okay.
And I'll check with you in here.
Alright, so.
So who we have?
I'm gonna do the classic that I do. Then we're gonna do 4 minutes of your section of the body. We'll mix in a little bit of cardio. That'll be our warm up. So let's start with core. The down one will do
bicycle. We're gonna find a few people on. Excellent. We're around 16 or 17 people on. That's not bad. Not bad.
Okay, roll over into a side plank. Okay, and the leg lifts. Okay, roll on to the other side. Side plank. Okay, into jumping jacks.
Lots of echo in here. Lots of echo.
Yeah. Okay, push up position. And all the way down. Up. Reach. Stretch.
Back off your foot, walk on camera. Always listen to your mentor. Unless they're wrong, I don't listen to them. Oh, man, this is very fitting. This is the last class on the new map. She's the reason why I'm supposed to be doing the new map. Well, being the son of him. Something else popped on.
Okay, let's go into ballet push-ups. Actually, scratch that. Let's do single arm. Pick one side. Go for the full minute.
Nope. Don't forget, starting Saturday, not Saturday, not Monday, January 31st. For fast indulgence. Email or somewhere else tomorrow with a fast schedule. For most of you, doesn't even affect you. Add a class to the same, 6 o'clock to the same, black coat, 12 buses class to the same, just a couple of kids class to talk different for like 3 weeks.
Hold the other side.
And for some of you that haven't watched it all week, you know this is last of that. We have a new map coming tomorrow. If you thought it comes tomorrow, I should fool me. I'll be mad. Sorry, like a month late. So I spent 7 years on this cement floor. Fun.
Another struggle here.
You're not struggling, you're not challenging yourself. Thank you.
Okay, normal squats.
Yeah. All that changed Monday night, people. We'll never be back in. Thank God. And we do thank everyone that has been doing all my class. I know it's not easy. Actually, I was on the phone before you came there with one of my colleagues from Tanawawa in his school.
Curtsy lunges.
Turn out partially while my stroke's so dry. So I'm sitting at the back of the heater underneath. I'm trying to throw those. I'm not out here to walk in my house. So I thought about that today. It's like, that's part of the move. As a matter of fact, I've had COVID the last 2 years.
So you're the problem.
Huh?
So you're the problem.
Maybe I'm patient zero. Oh, well, I tested negative this morning. Or, yeah. Every test I ever had, I've had a lot. I've probably done around 40 COVID tests. All negative, so.
All right, let's go into a lateral lunge. So the last leg one.
Yeah, you should see the tile, Joanne, from Joanne on Sunday to help mass up. Big difference between Sunday and today was before. The tiles are lifting up and changing. All your crack, and you're walking on them. I know I broke a couple of them on purpose. If anybody ever needs a contractor to cut stuff, call me. I don't need a saw, I need my hand, literally.
Okay, last little bit of cardio. We'll do about 10 punches and then a sprawl.
Where have I seen this exercise from? Oh, Empower Fit 12. Check it out, people. What time is the link right now? I need a black belt in your unique, a workout program. I think it's like doing like you're supposed to come up with that. You need a workout program? Just purchase the Fit 12. That will cover one of your goals, plus your conditioning. All done for you. All done by ma'am. She knows what she's doing. I'm just a dum-dum of the operation. And the function manager.
That is it.